watching from the bleachers, was your biggest fan, 11-year-old Laila Anderson, who is here with us today. Where's Laila? Laila, stand up. Come on up here, Laila. Come on up here.
Good job.
So you all know Laila. Laila is a bigger celebrity than our two senators. They just hope that she's not going to be running against them someday. But it's a really an extraordinary story of a very heroic young woman. Throughout the season, Laila was bravely battling an extremely rare life-threatening immune disease called HLH. Blues players visited her in the hospital constantly, and they hosted a bone marrow registry drive to help her get life-saving treatment. Layla's mother, Heather, said, who's here, "These boys are what keeps her going. They're just incredible, incredible young men." Thank you very much for being here. Very, very nice. Very nice. Layla received a bone marrow transplant in January and was strong enough to cheer the team on to victory in the final game. Laila, your exceptional courage and, frankly, the fact that you brought the team some luck, which is important, right? We all need a little of that. But we just want to thank you. You inspired the Blues all season, and today you continue to inspire all Americans. We all know your story right now. See all of those people back there? See, they look so friendly. They're not. They're not. They're tougher than these guys, okay? But I'll bank on these guys. So congratulations, darling. You take care of yourself, okay? Thank you, honey. Be careful.